Hi, today we're going to discuss about the chemical bond, and in the chapter we're going to know about the what is chemical bond and what is the reason for formation of chemical bonds and what are the types of chemical bonds. Okay, first we'll know about the what is chemical bond. And chemical bond is defined as it is a force of attraction between the atoms of a molecule or a compound. That means it is a binding force which binds the two atoms together in a single compound or molecule is called as a chemical bond. Then we have to know what is the reason for formation of chemical bonds in between the atoms. Why don't they exist independently? That means the reason for the formation of chemical bonds is in periodic table the zero group elements are more stable. And why? Because they have an uptight electron configuration in their valence shell. So every element in the periodic table try to get an uptight electron configuration in their valence shell. So to get 8 electrons in their valence shell, they participate in chemical reactions and get 8 electrons in their valence shell. Okay, that is the reason why the atoms involve in chemical bond formations.
Now I explain the one of the type of chemical bonding is ionic bond. For example, sodium is a metal and it is grayish in color. And chlorine is green in color, that is a gaseous in nature. But these two are combined together, they form a sodium chloride that will be stable, that is used in the common salt, daily we are using in our kitchen. So in this case, sodium, when compared to sodium and chlorine, sodium chloride is more stable because sodium chloride having octet configuration in its outermost shell. For example, sodium having one extra electron in its outermost shell for getting octet configuration. Sodium wants an electron for getting octet configuration. So then the extra electron from sodium gain the chlorine. Finally, these two atoms form a chemical bonding. In this case, the complete transfer of electron from sodium to chlorine, that is called ionic bond formation. This is the good example and familiar example of ionic bonding.